Last lap, Crawford leads over Lambert and Jeffries there. Oh, Jeffries gets a good run coming into turn number one through turn two. He gets a big run coming along this second stretch here. He's got a huge run. He's coming on the inside there of Crawford. Side by side coming through turn number two. Getting ready for that downhill section. Jeffries takes the lead. But Crawford's going to pull ahead here. White flag once again. We hit the time limit, and this would be coming to the checkers. Jeffries on the inside. What is Crawford doing? Caution is out. Carpenter's involved, and it looks like Lambert dove for the pits. What was he thinking? He just cut down in front of Jeffries and Carpenter. Jeffries is coming around to take the caution, and we are going to overtime here at the Chicago Twin Speedway. We're going to go on board with JC Carpenter and see what he saw. And what on earth? He just dove down and took him out. There's really no way around that. Looks like Lambert committed to the pits, so he